Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Does this happen to you as well? When you create a video, put all your hard work in it, and at the end when you try to export it, like the one which I'm doing right now, and when I click on export, it gives you an exporting error, C10004 on CapCut. This video is for you. So I will be telling you how to eliminate this error once and for all. So let's go. What I will do is I will open the CapCut and go to this menu icon here. Once I'm on the menu icon, I click on settings. Under the settings, the first thing is your cache. So in this, it will don't delete by default. You just have to click on this auto delete cache from and just select the date like 15 days, 30 days or anything. And once it is set, then you have to go to this performance tab over here. Once you're on the performance tab, there is a encode option, encode and decode, and it will be checked by default. So you have to uncheck this and make sure once you do both these things, save it. Once you save it, close the CapCut and then just go to your control panel. Once you're on the control panel, then click on uninstall a program and then type in CapCut and make sure you uninstall the whole CapCut, then reinstall it from the Windows again. Once it's done, you open the CapCut again and I will go to the same video, which is this one, and I will click on export and then I will choose FPS, 60 FPS and export it. Now it will export. It won't show us that error anymore. And that is the fix for this. So thank you for watching my video. Please like, subscribe and hit that bell icon. If you have any comments, please leave in the comment box. And see you in the next one.